What do you seek? By a truth soldier. What do you truly seek? It is to be understood that one will always find what one seeks. When you hear, see or read something, what do you seek? Think really deeply about that, for what you seek will always be what you shall find. Or are you one that sits on the stoop of life and lets things be presented to you and only accepts what pleases you? Are you one that, when confronted with an occult truth, becomes angry and heedful when that truth does not fit in with what you think you already know? Do you then try to seek evil in what the writer has revealed to you that you do not agree with? Do you then put on your blinders and seek only to find the evil in the writer? How about in your daily living? Do you go about your life seeking good in people? But the especially important question is, what do you do when you do not find good in a person? Do you then try to seek and bring out good in people who do not show you their goodness? Or do you show them back your contempt and hatred? I am asking these questions because I have found that some people who read my articles of occult truth show me contempt and hatred because what I write does not suit their beliefs. So this brings us back to my title. What do you seek? If and when you read something that I have written that does not agree with you, do you then close your mind and stop reading my articles of truth? Do you then seek reasons to hate me for what I have written? Or do you go out and seek to see and learn if what I have written is true or not? When you start reading one of my articles of occult truth, do you finish reading it before you form an opinion? Or do you go out and try to seek more information on what I have written to further expand your understanding? So what I ask then is, are you a free thinker? A free thinker is one that always develops their intellectual wisdom by always thinking for themselves and always maintains an open mind and never ever believes that they know it all. For no one knows it all except for the closed-minded that know everything and see nothing. A free thinker always maintains an inquisitive mind. A mind that always seeks healthy food for thought. A free thinker always questions everything. In questioning everything, a free thinker develops what is called wisdom. A free thinker soon comes to the realization that no one knows everything and no one ever will. A free thinker soon realizes that there are those who write nothing but lies and deceptions. They write these lies and deceptions because they believe that they are clever writers and that you will accept their deceptions as truth and that you will never go out to seek more understanding on your own. The writers I speak of in particular are the corporate writers and especially those that write for the news anchor talking heads you see on your television or in the corporate newspapers. As to the talking heads, it is very important that the writer only convinces the talking heads that will be reading out for the public to consume is reading nothing but the absolute truth. Once the talking head is convinced of that, the talking head will then be absolutely believable to the people sitting in their living rooms watching the evening news. Have you ever, after consuming your daily dose of mushroom fertilizer for the mind that the corporate media has fed you, ever gone out to seek more understanding about what has been presented to you as truth by the talking heads and turned on your computer? Then went onto the World Wide Web, the last bastion of free speech left on this planet, and searched out more understanding by bringing up the www.xquick.com search engine and typing in the topic that you were just fed as truth. If you did, you would discover that if you seek truth, you will find it, and you will also discover that corporate media never has the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth is their agenda. Therefore you will realize that you are not being presented healthy forethought. Instead you are being programmed with sheep forethought. You would realize that corporate media only has the interests of cultivation your mind and mushroom fertilizer so that your ego will mushroom into a closed-minded person that knows everything. So that brings us back to my earlier question. Do you go out and seek more understanding to be a free thinker? So prove it. Please read my How to Grow a Mushroom? Okay, I am not writing this article to attack you, the reader. Instead, I am writing this article in hopes that what I write will show you how to be a free-thinking intellectual. Because you, I, and we as a species can never ever be free without always going out to seek food for thought. Once one develops an inquisitive mind, one will soon discover the path of truth. Such as the Truth Soldiers Club. Then and only then will you find what I seek, and that is that you learn the occult truth. Please read my The Occult article. You will soon discover that there is indeed a truth revolution going on in the world. One will soon see what deceptions corporate media always presents as truth. They by using this time-proven formula. If you're going to tell a lie, you tell a huge lie and keep repeating it. Then the sheeple will soon accept it as the absolute truth. I believe that if you have read to this point in this article, that you indeed are an intellectual on the path to seek truth and understanding. I am guilty of one thing, and that is of planting my seeds of truth in God's pure soil. When the seeds of truth are sown, the grassroots truth revolution will blossom from the enlightenment. I only seek to enlighten my readers. I have never ever written anything to instill hatred. I do not hate those that do not know the truth. I just understand them. My other articles related to this one. Have you ever? Illusions. Truth, lies, and deceptions. Then you might enjoy modern food. And then wash down that food for thought with tap water will kill you. Then you will realize that the avoidance of truth is absolute insanity, and those that seek truth will develop into wise intellectuals. Then I pray that you will become a truth soldier. Please read my A Truth Soldier article. Seek and ye shall find. www.twitter.com/danieltowsey. What do you seek?